with an N.
Thank you, by the way, for introducing this back to my life. So I think genuinely we pitch a show.
Yeah?
We're called the Doobie Boys. What you
got to say? Sorry?
Me and you are called the Doobie Boys.
The Doobie Boys?
The Doobie Boys.
Yeah.
You're DJ Psychedelic.
Right.
And I'm DJ Electric B Lankit. Time slot to be
is
decided.
Is this what you were doing during the news?
Yes. No, right. That's all my work.
You're so excited to tell us about the name.
The Doobie Boys.
So,
how would it sound? Should we do a pilot?
Oh, sure, yeah.
I mean, I won't add much other than noises, but if you could do the music, information. Stuff.
Okay. Okay, so let's have In the Stone by. I have to change the artist though. Okay, here we go then.
All right.
Who's doing the intro?
You, because you're the DJ.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's...
Now, hold on. When's the show going out?
So, it's got to be like... It's 1 a.m. until like 3. Everyone's off their box. Like, everyone's off their box.
No,
come on, let's be
no,
honest.
You don't, no, not everyone's off their box.
Well, as in
Friday
time.
Night, Saturday night?
Saturday night. Into Sunday morning.
Right, well, why is it on so late?
Because it's...
I'm prime time.
It's Doobie.
All the time.
It's Doobie music.
It's party music, arguably.
Doobie time. It's Doobie time.
All right.
With the Doobie
okay,
Boys.
Here we go.
It's Saturday night.
There you are.
And now, live from the Global Radio Studios, Middlesex, it's time for your weekly dose of pure funk. In the left corner... One of the curators of the best funk record library this side of Bristol. And in the other corner, his mate Si. It's time for... Funk! 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 With an N. Funk.
And what's our name? The Doobie Boy, right? I think you should then talk over
all the
songs.
The
yeah. So you hit the vocal.
Yeah.
So you should be like,
oh.
Tomorrow when we're actually going out with the in-laws for Sunday lunch.
That's
going
to be excellent.
Yeah.
Mm.
And although the place they chose has got a very small car park, so going to get there early, really, to get a space.
Oh,
otherwise,
no.
You're going to park in the estate, and it's a little bit rough around there.
I dropped my radio in the bath yesterday.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Literally, the funk sunk.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Something like that. So...
I saw some girls on the street yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know Julie Funk Soul and her sister, Barbara Funk Soul?
Yes,
they're the Funk Soul sisters.
Oh! Yeah. I like what you did there, Si. Yes. Good day.
Thank you, Electric Blankit.
Thank you, Electric B Blankit.
Pause, wait for the stab. Okay, back to talking.
Why not text us? 111111111.
Do you know what I like about this show? It's all about the music.
Yeah.
We let the music speak for itself, and that language it's speaking is funk.
The Doobie Boys coming in your ears.
Funking right up till the end of the show. You want my funk? Come and get it. It's right here. And it's solid funk. Shabba!
Now, what do you think? Be honest.
I just had...
Are we too funky?
I just had a spark.
Go on then.
We're currently on the radio right now. Pretending...
Oh, God.
...to be on the radio.
Oh, yeah.
I think we should bail and just play a song.
I got really excited we're going to have a show.
I'd never talk about this ever again.
We're doing a show.
Radio. The Chris Moyles Show.